actually on.
Lovely things happen when this
lovely
comes.
Things happen. I love
it?
This.
Look.
I love my muzzle.
There we go.
Good. Now, hold your muzzle the way you're going to put it on your dog. So your hand is exactly.
Yeah.
So exactly the way that you would
keep it.
Oh, she's like, I'll do the paw and everything. There we go. That's really
good
nice.
Girl.
And then the muzzle goes away again in between each one.
And good girl.
Doughball. You're such a good girl.
Such a good girl. No, I love her.
She's the best girl now. Look at that, lovely, putting your face in now. And then take your muzzle away. So ideally, we want to be taking it away before she pulls her head out. So this is where your mechanical skill comes in.
So we want to be taking them, oh right,
taking
so
the muzzle
I'm
away
taking the
before,
muzzle
rather than
her
taking her head out of the muzzle.
I'm putting it off her, okay.
Perfect.
Yeah. Pretty you're such a pretty little girl.
You're such a good girl.
Okay, and I think then
she's like, I don't care if the straps are stuck in it. I love it and I want to stick my whole face in it. Because I love it. Do you love it? It's delicious, isn't it? It makes all the good things happen.
I know. I'm buying all the beef burgers at Tesco.
Yeah. Love the beef burgers. There we go, that's better, isn't it? Excellent, that's perfect now, and then it comes away. So each time the muzzle makes the food happen.
Yeah.
Okay, so muzzle.
I know.
Then food. And look at her sticking her head in there. Now, so let's try putting our...